Bear with me. Game is still starting up. Also, happy Thursday. You'll have to forgive my shirt being semi-transparent. It's yellow. Sorry, I'm just moving stuff out of my way. Okay, we're 70% done. Not as far as I thought we would be. Okay, we just got here. We have our weird looking outfit that I don't like. Let's just go. I like these creepy eyes, though. Hmm. Okay, if we want that gold tooth, which I do. From here. Okay, we have that rotating platform. Let me see. One moment. Alright, there are 8 snouts somewhere here. Okay, we did it. What is that? Through here, there's a strange-looking child. I do not know what character that might be. We have some teeth down there and some crates if we're willing to take a detour. Maybe we should. Whoa. Oh, these aren't crates. They're like, ew. Is that a bug? Gross. They're like shortcakes or something. Just disgusting ones. Oh, everything here is a little bit weird and disgusting. I guess. What's this way? Okay, a child through that way. What is this though? There's a bottle. A bottle. Whoa. That's cool looking. Weird, disgusting baby candles. Where does this lead us? Aha! Oh, I just saw a baby head down below. That's pretty creepy. Where does this lead? D. Okay, let's keep looking, I guess. Yeah, I don't know. I guess we would have got here from up there? No idea. So this is C. I guess we'll go to D. What is below? Jabberwock? Oh yeah, we haven't fought the Jabberwock again. I guess that we probably would, or at least meet it again. Find out what became of it after the last game. Alright.
Seek and ye shall find, they say. But they don't say what you'll find.
Is that a framed picture of, like, a steak? Save us. Okay, I'm assuming I can break that. I'll have to use my teapot. Oh, what? Oh, is that not a framed picture of meat? That's like an actual meat in like an item frame. It's pinned there. Wait, where was that? Oh. Well, that's cool. Okay, we'll break through there in a moment. Okay, let's just hang out back here. Can he not, walk over here? Oops. Okay, let's go fight him. Thank you. Yeah, gingerbread doors. I can break. Oh my god. Excuse me, what?
The Unstable are more than merely mad. They have other parts. The Dollmaker will deprive them of what remains of their deranged soul. They need care.
What's the Dollmaker?
I know their pain. I would assist, but is sanity required for the job?
A limited quantity. You're not mad enough to be rejected. You're like them, of them, in a way, but not them. I should say not us, for I'm them, but you're on your way. The way is clearly marked.
I believe I know that way, and I'd rather not travel further along it.
Is here, you dimwit. Get inside.
All right, then. Doll girl. Okay, this is silly, and I love it. Oh, there's a nail on the back I need to hit, right? They're shiny. Whoa, what? Well, I wasn't expecting it to breathe fire. Okay, clearly there's something special about these super shiny nails in its back. Okay, when its arms are down, I can get a better reach on it. Do I have to be locked on, maybe? Maybe that would... No, I was locked on. Clearly not understanding the mechanics of this. Yeah, okay. I can specifically target the nails doing that. Ooh, she doesn't like showing me her back, does she? Teapot? No, I feel like the pepper mill's better, but... Okay. We did it just a really slow way. Okay, so we can't melee at all. Okay, we'll do better next time we fight one. Well, that's not the door I was expecting to open. Okay, let's explore though before we go in there. What is that? Up next to that baby head. What is it? Do we need to turn around again? I don't understand what it is. No, that's not doing anything. Oh well. Okay, let's open that gingerbread door. Oh no, let's loot these cakes. This is where I came down, I think. Fort Resistance. Oh, let's heal up. You are pretty injured. So we'll heal up, we'll go in this little hole, we'll break some cakes, and then we'll go the frog's way. With the devil must have a very long spoon. Yeah, I know. Thank you, game. I had no idea that was where I was supposed to go. Humpty Dumpty. Oh, okay.
I've heard self-reliance is a virtue. Now you've heard it.
But is it true? At some point I need to eat my dinner, but... that on the swing? I can't tell. Oh. Save us. This looks like a fighting platform. Is stuff going to spawn? Yeah. Oh, gross. Oh, what about that equipped? Oh, that did pop it immediately, though. Jeez. Maybe I should be using that. Come on. Okay, that's actually super effective. I had no idea. Glasses. I can't see without my glasses.
Every child has a purpose. It is the beholden duty of knowing adults to fit every young person to her calling.
What are they eating? Oh, there's bugs in this stuff too. Ugh. So we can go. Where would this lead? Oh, up there. Sure. Let's go here first. Put my rabbit there. Oh, okay. Something down there that we're missing? Okay, are we gonna be able to push this guy off the swing? That's what I want to know. Oh, it's not a... It's a baby. Like a doll. Ugh. Really? Boing! This way. Oh my god, that was close. Really? Both? Okay, let's just take out the small fries. What? It can walk on top of them. Ow. To take off its clothes first? Sounds very strange. Okay. Wow. Come on! Stop breathing. Seems to be effective. What else do we have here? Okay. Where do we shoot that from? Do we have to be on that platform right there? Do we have to be up on there? Oh, no, 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 no. Are we going to fall to our death right now? Oh. Perfect. I don't actually know where that opened up. Through here? Yeah, okay, we haven't been down here. Here you snout. But I don't see ya. Where's it sound like it's coming from? Like it's coming from that way. Oh, okay, it's up here. Oh, there's cakes over there. Too bad, we don't need it. Oh, come on, really? Oh. Okay, I was expecting that to work. I guess we are going across here. Oh, really? Oh, okay. I thought I couldn't get up there. Was just a loot dead end? Alright. Oh wait, let's go through here. How'd that get broken? Why can't I go through? Damn it. It wouldn't let me through. Okay, let's try again. Somewhere, but I don't know where. Oh. Okay. Yeah, there's another all the way over there. Down. Nope. Jeez, I do not like the camera doing that. Come on, you have to stop crouching like that. Big baby. Oh, come on. I just want to take your hook. Wasn't locking onto the nail. There we go. Now you're powerless to stop me. Ah! Kettle upgrades. How many teeth do we need? A lot more. So yeah, that's... Is that where we... No, that's not where it came from. How do I get in there? Yeah, it came from up there. Oh my goodness, it has a pig snout. I love that. Thank you, game. Okay. So we boop. And can we make it there? Yes. Easy.
You're not a cat, my dear. One life is your allotment. Please be more careful with the carving knife.
Oh, you mean the Vorpal blade. Oh, what the hell? I'm actually disappointed that this thing is not getting up and fighting me.
Wilson's not fooled, Alice. Discipline must be maintained. Cleanliness is optional.
What?
Whatever you've imagined about electrical current, it's not half of it. It can be a persuasive teacher, strict mind, demanding.
Jeez. So, do we jump there from here? Okay, cakes. Up. How do I get up? What is that? I don't have any idea what that is or how to get up. Oh! Derp. Okay, it's just the base of this thing? What the hell's wrong with the textures here? Some sloppy work. Oh, it's Z fighting too. Ugh. Disgusting. The thing is, with a game like this, they can probably get away with that because you can just say that it's meant to be like that because Alice is going, like, insane. So having stuff randomly vibrating and glitching out, I guess, makes sense.
What is truly sought is most often found, if it is findable.
Very wise. Great.
Woke.
Why are we bouncing so weirdly? We don't normally bounce that weird. There we go. No. Whew. Okay, I saw that enemy. Two enemies. Is there another? Oh, there is. Oh, did these just respawn? Is it still alive down there? There must be some kind of a platform that that one's landing on. Okay. Okay, okay. Whoa! I hear the pig. Where is the pig? It sounds so close. Yeah, I don't know. Oh. What? So we have to... Okay. Get here, and then we slide down. Easy. I said I didn't like this world when I first came here, but I guess I kind of do dig the dollhouse aesthetic. I like all the little panels opening and... Where's that pig? Here, pig. Oh no, is there a sliding puzzle coming up? Please tell me there isn't. What? Yep, sliding puzzle. Oh, okay, so we're gonna make some dude's face. There's... Are these four pieces? Why does this look so weird? There's just a piece that's like blank. I guess that's a cheek. Well, I guess let's go find the rest. Whee! Oh, it's you. Oh, sucks. Ow. Oh my god, they're so distracting. Can more of them just keep spawning? They do? Okay. Through there now. What's in here? Oh, okay. A cube. Come on, Alice. Heal him. I think we just need two more. Oh. How the heck did we miss that? Hello? Oh. Okay, we have weird platforms everywhere. Stand on this. Okay, that's fine. One more. Oh no, okay, that's interesting. Oh, they knew I would try and do that. Okay, we'll just have to be quicker. Boing! No, no, no! Okay, we're safe. This is the last one, I think. Is that 24 moves that we have? Okay. Well, clearly this goes down. That doesn't look right at all. Because it isn't. How's this face supposed to look? I'm using up way too many moves. Wait, does that go there? Yeah, I don't know. Don't know what I'm doing. Let's reset. I hate slidey puzzles. So those four definitely go there. I think. I guess this corner is the piece that's supposed to be missing, because I don't have that piece. So this must be the middle. Well, I'm gonna go and fix this without screwing everything up even more. I don't know. Oh no, that piece does go there. Okay. This goes up there. How do I switch this? Okay, we have to try that again. So do I not want to solve this yet? Let me just see. I have to do this one more time. Yeah, I think that there's I want to flip these two, I think. What? Oh, I ran out of moves. I feel like I need to at least do that. Okay, that was way easier. I was just doing it in the wrong order. Whew. Jeez. Bitch baby. Okay, it's just called bitch baby. What the hell? It's real stanky. Oh no. What? So I think I hate them. That's, I guess, true of most enemies. Where am I trying to go? Whoa. No. Oh, I ran out of jumps. Okay. You can do this, Alice. I feel like I don't want to do the hovery thing because it'll be too slow. Oh my god, that was so close. Is that more bitch babies? What is that sound? Yep. Ow. This mess. Do we? Can we just get there from here? Well, not like that. Why is it stunned? I keep doing the same thing. Okay, come on, we need to time this better. Okay, we did it. What's over here? Up. But we can go up here. Nice. So where's this take me? It's there. Yeah, I want the cupcake. Should I be paying attention to these numbers? Because I have noticed there were numbers everywhere, but... Pig, 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 where are you?
There's a tool for every task. Even the humble funnel has a special job. How would you get gin from a barrel into a bottle?
I don't know, how would you? Just put a tap in the barrel, I don't know. Aha. Okay. Don't mind if I do. Oh, okay, we have another shell. Ugh. Okay. Let's do it. Hopefully it's just a survive for X amount of time. Oh, this is different.
Ah, there you are, Alice. The one that uses it never knows that he's using it. What is it?
I mean, the coffin, right?
Righto.
That's it? Just that one question? Sweet. I'm sure we're missing, like, so many that we could have done. Because I just didn't find the shells in the previous levels, but... Oh, well. Oh. Oh, do I have to go around from up here? Probably. Boing. What is that over there? Okay, we have to get on here. And I think we can just jump over to the other side when we're within range. Is there I'm sure there is a point in getting higher. Okay, we'll try and get even higher. Nope. Oh, I almost jumped off. Oh, it's only point teeth? I don't actually care about the teeth. Yeah, I don't see any, like, rooms that we couldn't access before. Oh, well. Okay, that's somehow a loading screen. What? Oh. What? I'm controlling this weird head now. Interesting. Really wasn't expecting this. I'll take it. Yeah, I know I'm not getting all these teeth. Oh well. There. I got a few of them. Oh, no. Oh. Happened just there. Hold X to charge, release to fire. Okay, that's actually super fun. We didn't get quite enough air. Oh, no. I wasn't expecting, like, a weird marble game. Oh. Too high that time. No, come on. I can't see. Oh, wait, I had camera control that whole time. Whoa, okay. Heck yeah. I feel like we did really well that one. Whoop, okay, Alice, stop moving. I don't know how that got Alice here, but... Are there drills under this glass I'm sliding on? Ow. Keep touching the poop. Oh my. I swear I'm not trying to touch every single one of them. Oh no. Glass? No. There's some baby torturing going on in these glass canisters. Big snap. Oh, is that going to move when I press this? Hello? Is that the pig snout up there? Can I kind of like vaguely see it? No. Nice. Oh, what does this actually do? Oh, okay, it takes away the spikes. Probably shouldn't have used that just yet until I figure out why I need it down there.
I was required to identify your family in the Oxford morgue. Your sister was completely recognizable. I can't say the same for your parents.
Such a... I didn't mean to jump off that. Okay, let's do that again. Be fast, Alice. Whoa. Nice. Okay, big stompies. Get crushed. You too. Another path we could go, it looked like. Do we risk it for some teeth? We do. Always risk it for the teeth. So we have a down and a little bit of an up.
Be careful, Alice.
I'm always careful. Let's just see where we Whoa. Aha. The stars seem to glow a little bit. What does it mean anything? Okay, that's, I guess, where I'm supposed to go. Let's go downstairs. Explore. Interesting. Oh. A bottle. Okay, now how do we get that? Come on, Alice, run.
Your step, Alice.
I'm trying. Oh. Ta-da! Yeah, come get crushed. What? Alternate between them and half, full, half, full. Okay. What does this do? I've got no idea. Oh, okay. No, I don't know. When that starts going up, I will put down my bunny on this one. Is that going to go up? Oh, okay. Okay, I get it. Beautiful. take that. Oh, this is back here. Oh. Okay, so these will be more of those weighted platforms. And oh my god. So, let's see. Oh. Oh, okay, there's a thing to get out. And that makes that over there really high. Do I want that over there really high? No, I want this high, maybe? Okay, let's take care of these fellas. Walk this way first. Trains, children. Oh, okay, so I guess we can probably get up there from either side then. Come on. This way. Put a rabbit over there. Oh, I heard ya. Is there one behind me too? I don't know. Whew. Okay, what's this way? Put my bunny there, then get back up and... Oh, which one do I want the bunny on then? Can I make it across? No, I cannot. Help! Okay. This to hop up here. I know I'm not fully exploring. Just feel like I don't have time. Oh, I have enough teeth, I think. Let's upgrade. Yes. Okay. Our teapot can was already pretty badass, so... God, what a mess of little platforms everywhere. Do I need to go over there? Okay, I have to peppermint something over there. Death. Guessing we don't want to fall down there. Oh my god. Okay. That doesn't feel good, traverse. So we go down here. Wait, where do we peppermill that from? Can we peppermill it from right here? Oh, okay, it retracts the spikes too. Okay, I know how to do it now at least. Up? No. Okay. Jeez. I'm liking this area a whole lot more than the previous part of the level. I'm in there. Okay, I'm not gonna go in there yet. Okay, we need, what, 700 and something, teeth? No, come on! No! Okay. That was confusing. Oh. So that still does something. Oh my god, that was so close. I don't know how we made it, but we did it. Heal me. I guess I'm already full health. Oh. No! Great. Yes, come here, platform. Oh, they're just gooey slugs. Why so many slugs? Oh, we can get in there too. Whew. Almost missed this door. Does this come down? Whoa, okay, it does. It do. Come fight me, stupid smelly baby. Oh, okay, let's take out the small fry.
Promises and good intentions don't amount to action.
Oh, is this stuck on that corner? Oh, is this a pro strat? Wow. That's ridiculous. Sure. A very unearned victory. What's this? Glasses.
Damaged people feed on the emotions of others, their strengths and weaknesses.
Okay, we have another turtle shell. Not turtle shell, like nautilus shell. Definitely not a turtle.
There's no time to waste. There's no time at all.
Killer. Oh. Really? Okay, that's an odd mix of stuff we haven't found in a while. Cool. Let's just run around. Okay, let's check out all the small guys. Thank you. Oh yeah, we can use our knife on that. Whoa, what the hell? I haven't seen one of them do that before. Looks like it's gonna suck my blood like a vampire. A card fire. Okay, just about done. Oh no, I'm not just about done. Come here, dude. Six. I'm supposed to see from in here. Just that there's a lever up there.
Discovered guilty and the wronged innocent share similar fates. Prisons and chains have many forms.
Down there somehow? Am I just dumb and I didn't pay attention to what the lever did? That could very well be it. Oh. Maybe now the end of this tunnel? Yeah, okay. Whoa. Oh! I wasn't paying any attention to that. Well, how am I supposed to do that? It has knives on both sides. Whoa. Yes, very carefully. Shoot that from. I've got no idea. What? So there's like a barrier there, but there's glass in the way. I don't understand. From in that hole, do it? Okay, let's try that again then. Nope. Need to stay still, please. Yes. Nice. Where's that? Oh, okay, it's right out there. Sure. So wait for it to go up and down again. Taking it real slow. Five. Finally. Duchess rewards the most diligent snout hunters. Indeed. Ow. Help. Am I going to need that help? Oh. So, a bunch of healing flowers. That's not a good sign. Train. Choo-choo. Put my bunny over here. Oh, there's like a whole bunch of stuff down there. Yeah, let's go down there. That's fun. Maybe not a whole bunch, but there's some teeth down here. So if we put the rabbit on there, where can we jump across to? Can we get to that platform over there? Let's try. We did it! We jump across? I don't know where that opened. I just got... One sec. Oh, my phone just died. That's what that was. Oh well. Oh, can I get up there somehow? Oh, we need this up, don't we? Okay. I understand. Maybe. Yeah, we have to go up there. But from this side? I don't know. We did it. Okay, and this is on the other side of where that lever was. An arm. A train. A creepy child. And there's a pig somewhere. Big. Oh, it's down there. Okay. So which of these platforms do we want to raise? Let's go up here first. Oh, okay, that's where we can get to from this side. Let's go below. get that pig snout. I'll get that snout. I can't get up that high. What the heck? Okay. Hello, big brain. Nope. Oh, they're wearing glasses. Oh, are they blind? These are three blind mice, aren't they? Okay. Really? Just need to wait like a second more. What's this hand? I wonder. Whoa, what the hell? Somebody frosted those babies.
Saving Wonderland means saving yourself.
In case you didn't understand that yet. Okay. This is where I was supposed to go? I hope. Okay, this time we're walking across these. Oh, crap. I didn't see those. There we go. I can almost fully upgrade my teapot. Oh. Combat arena? Oh. It's just a few slugs. Okay, then. That was interesting. Oh, I didn't even realize these are like drawers full of meat I'm walking on. What's with all the meat? Why would the doll-themed place have, like, also a meat theme? Okay, let's take out these little dudes. Whoa, that's a cool move I haven't seen before. No. Now, are Mord just going to reform for this whole battle? Okay, let's see if we can kill this thing. At least that, I guess, means free health, but... inch forward. No. Let me see those tender innards. No. Oh my god, that was close. Alice, away! Jeez. Where am I now?
Annihilate what threatens to destroy you.
Sure. That's what I always try and do. Ooh, okay, I can almost upgrade my teapot one more time. What the hell? Oh, can I not walk this way? I can't. Sure. All this then. Some more health.
There's no time to waste. There's no time at all.
I will try and survive. Right behind me. It's pretty close. That's fine. We can just run in circles. Okay, we just have to run. Success. Give me my prize.
Come, Alice, don't dawdle. You've already missed the train.
Boop. This fella up. Oh, it's one of these. Like that there's slugs everywhere. god, those guys are so annoying. Captain! Many of these. No. 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 Damn. Okay. Okay, be careful. Hopefully this is the right way. Whee! Oh, I'm back at Fort Resistance, and it's open. Finally. I need to do a whole lot of work just to get through this door. What? Really? Where is that up there? Is this another basket? A picnic basket. Okay, we'll go pepper that snap in a moment. I did see it. Whoa. So, I'm gonna go through Fort Resistance to just take a look, but... Oh no, they killed the stupid, hideous children. The resistance is dead. And it was you, bitch baby, wasn't it? Oh, I can upgrade my kettle. Yes. Okay, I'm now fully upgraded. And I guess there's nothing else of interest in here. What? Oh. Oh, come on, really? Get down here. Yes, we're going into here. Yup. I got it. Snail's trail. So we went the frog way, now it's time to go the snail way. to. Alright. Feels like we should be getting close to the end of this little chapter, but... Oh, jeez, really? And there's slugs on the floor. Bit of health. Much easier now. Okay, let's go get that health. We need to dodge around the other direction next time. Damn it. Yeah. Come on knock off her other arm. Come on! Jeez. I guess we go up here now? And something will have opened up? Lever. Oh, we can open that now. Okay. Goodbye. What a pain in the ass. It's like the worst DDR ever.
No melody should soothe this outrage.
This is the train station. Oh, we're finally. Oh my god. We're gonna get on the Doom train. Maybe? Okay, maybe not. What? So the hand. Oh, hello! This into a doll? Too many different ways to go. Oh, okay, there's a snail. Now let's heal, then we'll go into the snail. I think that snail might even get us another, rose. Nice. Be sure to help. Oh! It's one of these? Well, that is awesome. Oh yeah, let's try it again. Come on! Oh my god. Oh, holy shit. Damn it. Do I have to do this all in one go? Oh, no, I don't. How very kind of them. What? Oh. Okay, we'll just chill out here. Crap. baby bottle pop. Uh-oh. I'm not moving with enough force to, destroy this floor. Aha! This is definitely meant for controllers, by the way. These control horribly on a keyboard. I guess we go to this one, right? Lag was going to kill me. Sure. Okay, so we'll go in as soon as it rotates again. Did it.
You're correct, miss.
I mean, you're correct. Okay, we don't have another rose just yet. But soon. No! Damn it. Why did I jump? Oh, okay, that's fine. I wanted to be here anyways. What is that? There's something written in there. I can't even go in there. Pig? Where are you, pig? I have to use this first. Oh no, just another baby head will come out of here. I'm not going to get to do the pig. I've missed a snout. I get up high enough. I have to get up higher, don't I? Yes. No. Damn it. I lost too much momentum. No! Freaking hell. Okay, yes. What? That's BS. What? okay. There's not a floor here. Okay, I guess I go down there, right? Whoa. Okay, now there's one on this side. Come on in. Know what's cooler, that or the 2D sections when we were going to meet Caterpillar. Come on. they do anything to me? Oh, yes, they can. Awesome. Oh, freaking hell. Really? Not the boot.
Push me off.
Oh, okay, that didn't, okay, that didn't heal them or anything. Very lenient. Oh no, 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 no. Okay, we go back into our house now. Have we almost solved the mystery?
I had a role in my family's demise, but I did not start the fire. Centaurs don't live in Oxford, but a certain doctor did. I saw him, a preening undergraduate. Now I remember him. That key belongs to Lizzie's room.
But why? What am I even collecting teeth for anymore? There's nothing I can do with them as far as I'm aware. Where are you? Oh, down there. Damn it, Alice. Okay. That's strange.
Am I not the most wretched and selfish of fortune's fools? Oblivious, I live in a training ground for prostitutes. My mentor is an abuser and purveyor. I've been complicit with my sister's murderer and the killer of my family as he corrupted my mind. I sought relief from my pain, and you turned me away from the truth.
You are almost there. Almost free from what you fear. You could have been cured. You could have forgotten.
Abandon the memory of my family.
They are dead, and you should be too.
You misbegotten abomination! Murderer! You blood-sucking parasite! The damage you've done to children! The abuse!
I provide a service. In the great and awful metropolis, appetites of all sorts must be gratified.
My family, my mind, the infernal train!
The train is your invention, your defense. I merely set its schedule and itinerary. The train is coming with its shiny cars, with comfy seats and wheels of stars. So hush, my little ones, have no fear. The man in the moon is the engineer.
I'll stop that train, if it's the last thing I do.
As you wish, it will be.
Do I have to fight the train? No.
Your lust, and where your body is, your mind will follow. Perhaps it's already there.
Sure. What are you? Hello. 8. The home for wayward youth. Hello, children. Whoa. I'm assuming I shouldn't go down here. Oh, I can, though. Is there anywhere else I can go? Probably not. Yeah, okay. We'll go down here. Machine-made corsets, direct from Paris. Hello, sir.
You oozing sore of depravity! Children wearing their names around their necks as if they're breeding livestock!
A declaration of their pedigree. You could use one. They're proud to display their provenance.
You brute!
Are we gonna kick them off the platform?
They can't remember who they are or where they're from.
Hit by a train?
How many minds have you twisted into forgetfulness?
Not enough. Yours would have been a triumph. Still, you're an insane wreck. My work is done.
Oh, hello.
Hatter, I must stop this infernal train and the evil force that drives it.
Everything's a nail, is it, Miss Hammerhead? First it was your search, freighted with fear and fragmented memories. Now it's the train. Never time for tea. While your brain's on holiday, we're ruined. Now we're all mad here, and that's a good excuse for going to hell in a teapot, but not for forgetting what your senses saw. Forgetting is just forgetting, except when it's not. Then they call it something else. I'd like to forget what you did. I've tried, but I can't.
You've used me and abused me, but you will not destroy me.
No, the damage is done. The old Alice and her Wonderland retreat are demolished. You can't even recognize what's happened, and you're powerless to change it or move against me. I've made certain of that. Come to receive your punishment, then.
Butterfly.
I know I'm guilty of something, but punishment never suits the victims of the crime.
Abuse is a crime the strong visit on the weak. And you're right, abusers are insufficiently punished for the damage they do. Those who witness abuse without seeking retribution for the harmed pay a penalty. Your own pain mitigates your failure to act earlier, but you may not yet have paid enough for witnessing the pain of others.
Okay.
You corrupted my memories, but you failed to make me forget.
I could have made you into a tasty bit. Clients out the door waiting for a piece from a raving, delusional beauty with no memory of the past or no sense of the future. But you wouldn't forget. You insisted on holding on to your fantasies. You're mad, like your sister.
Don't speak of her. You didn't know her.
Your sister was a tease, pretended to despise me. She got what she wanted in the end.
That's what this was all about? Jesus.
My Lizzie, what is this train's destination?
Madness and destruction. You shouldn't ask questions you know the answer to. It's not polite. And that noise wasn't Lizzie talking in her sleep.
Oh, no. Oh, poor Lizzie.
And there are no centers in Oxford.
Make your survival mean something, or we are all
This is a big train. Guess we just keep going straight. Oh. Hello, sir.
Hide in your shell.
Okay, guess we have a fight. What the hell?
The past must be paid for.
Okay. Well, this is kind of neat. I like that it walks around on its nails. Ow. Oh, it's vulnerable.
Could you kill a fly?
Is it pelvic thrusting? It is. Okay, we just have to run. This one shakes its booty at me instead. Get behind that pillar, but I guess I didn't in time. Really, I fight one of these things at the same time? me some milk, please. Okay, finally. Okay. What am I supposed to do now? I don't have, vulnerable. What? Okay, let's get that health. No!
Frightened of your shadow.
Was that it? That was a really cool fight.
I'll see you charged. In prison, some half-wit bruiser will make you his sweetheart, and then you'll hang.
Indeed. A hysterical woman, former lunatic, roaring outrageous accusations against a respectable social architect and scientist. My God, Alice, who would believe you? I scarcely believe it myself.
You monstrous creature. Such evil will be punished.
By whom? By what? Psychotic, silly bitch. Your madness will be punished. Now leave. I'm expecting your replacement.
Push him. Okay, let's slowly walk. That's all we're able to do. Can I go in here? Nope.
Alice, we can't go home again. No surprise, really.
Only a very few find the way, and most of them don't recognize it when they do. Delusions too die hard. Only the savage regard the endurance of pain as the measure of worth. Forgetting pain is convenient, remembering it agonizing. But recovering the truth is worth the suffering. And our wonderland, though damaged, is safe in memory for now.
That's it. We did it. Heck yeah. I'm just gonna let those credits roll for a bit. So, I actually love that, I think, way more than the first American Mickey's Alice. I really liked that there was a huge diversity of puzzles, combat. The combat was sometimes a little bit hard, even. The different, weird mini-games, the sliding stuff, well, kind of pointless and not difficult. It broke up the flow of the game pretty well. I like that a lot. I like the weird 2D section, the fun baby head stuff. Why does this look like it's not going across the screen smoothly? It seems real choppy and slow. Surely it's not supposed to look like that. Joy Aang of Udon. Delicious. Wong Xiaofeng. I probably butchered that, but whatever. Wow, so this is an entirely Chinese team. Is Spicy Horse Studios a, no, not entirely, I guess, Chinese. But is the, is Spicy Horse Studio based in China? Is Marwin really a name? Is that a Chinese name? What is that? Marwin. Is that a Poland name right there? Well, I don't know what I expected to glean from the credits. I guess I will stop. It's 9. That's pretty perfect timing, actually. Sar Leroy. Right. Later. Peace out. Have a good Friday. I don't know. I'll see you Saturday morning. We'll play more Shadowrun Hong Kong later.